fight against you because of your religion. Let me finish. They never fight against you because of your religion or take you out from your houses. Allah told us clearly, Allah categorized the non-believers into two. Some of them, they want to kill us, non-believers. Non-believers, Allah categorized them, to two. Those who try to kill us because of our religion, Allah said to defend ourselves. As for those who never try to kill us, Allah said what? Be kind to them, be good to them, be just with them. Rather than Islam, if you have a contract, for example, I have a No, because I'm answering. You don't like my answer, of course, because you go against your agenda. Yeah, of course. But maybe he can hear it. Let him hear it. What do you think what I said?
What is it?
I'm just saying that we, the non-believers, are likewise innocent people.
All of them?
No, if they try to kill us, we have to fight them back.
No,
regardless, non-believers or believers. That's why this country has an army, like you said.
What is the house of What's the house of war?
There's a house of Islam, house of war, the house, the country that wages war against Muslims. This house of peace, because the Muslim countries has a peace contract with them. Like me, I have a contract. How? The Muslim countries, Algeria, Morocco, Tunisia, Pakistan, they have a contract.
No, not Muslims here.
Muslims here, they're not, who are, you have to understand, the Muslims here, they are not the one who to decide if this country is a war country or not. It's for the authority. But we know the Muslim authority have a contract of peace with the British and with the West. It is known. However, let me ask you, can you name one country in 50 years the Muslim has invaded?
Spain.
50 years.
Sweden.
Excuse me, 50 years.
Sorry?
The last 50 years, one country the Muslim invaded.
England.
It's not invasion. Come on, man.
Maybe it's an invite.
It's not. But they gave us passport. But we gave us passport because we're very beautiful. They gave us passport. They like us. We're very beautiful. No, wait. There's many English people in Dubai. Is that invasion? They live there. No problem.
Maybe the Dubai.
In France, we have British
as well.
In France, British people in France. Is that not invasion? But we know. We know that the reason there is ISIS in Iraq because of the invasion of Tony Blair and Bush. They went and disagree with you. I'm guessing. That's right. Real man. I like you. No. You have to give it to him. No. He's right.
He is incorrect.
I forgot. I know. So I would like to speak to you then.
Of course you would.
Because why? No, because why? You have common sense.
I believe Tony Blair's a useful idiot.
Yeah, but because they went to country, they destroy it, and because of that, what we have? ISIS, and we have people killing each other for no reason. Likewise, Afghanistan.
Barack Obama asked him to change their name.
Yeah. Okay, 9:29. Before I explain 9:29,
No, wait.
No. Again. You don't dictate to me what to say. Of course.
I'm having a conversation.
Yeah, so let me speak then. Let me speak. My brothers, Allah bless you. Don't worry. Allah give me power and shall to deal with them. Remember what happened to Tommy Robinson's right hand last week? He's not going to come back again. You should watch it. Let me ask her the question anyway. You know the Jewish people believe, in the scripture that they should kill a gay. What do you think about that?
Shamsi,
Jewish people believe in the scripture you should kill gay people. What do you think about that?
No, forget it.
I'm asking you. We don't believe that. No. Look. Jewish people, I question to you. Jewish people, according to the scripture, they believe to kill gay people. What do you think about that?
What about you?
I'm not asking about me. I'm asking about Jewish people. Let me speak, Baba. I'm not asking you.
Don't go around.
No. I'm not asking you that. Jewish people believe, according to the scripture, the Bible, that to kill gay people. What do you think? I'm asking you. They should be here.
They should be here. Jewish people are not going around killing people.
No one's going around killing people here. Who's killing the Palestinians?
Sorry?
Who's killing the Palestinians? What's his name? Homer Simpson.
Palestinian is fake.
So anything against a Muslim is fake.
No, anything.
Muslim being burned alive
is
fake.
Palestine is a real place.
Yeah, it's fake place.
Palestine.
If you believe, brothers. If you believe Palestine is not a real place,
right?
Therefore logic dictates I should not be speaking to you. Look after yourself. Good night.
Oh, Shams, you don't
You wasting my time, man.